I think we're just having fun with it. Our team is doing really well. We're a really young team and just learning so much in the process of everything. We haven't changed really much, just going back and trying to get better at the little things. It's not one big thing that's going to change the outcome. It's a ton of small different things, getting better with my nutrition, getting better with my flexibility, my core, mentally getting stronger, tougher, and just things like that.
You've had some time now to reflect a little bit on last year. Is there anything that really kind of sunk in now? Is it still like kind of surreal to you?
I think it was just an amazing experience and just such a wonderful opportunity to be able to represent Louisville in March and win that for the University of Louisville and for my teammates, and then be able to represent Team USA just has built my confidence so much, and I just want to continue having fun with the sport and just doing what I love and having fun with it.
After that experience, I mean, how much confidence do you have coming into this year?
It's definitely a big help. I'm just trying to move forward from it, not live in the past, but try to take one day at a time and just continue with that. But it definitely has helped my confidence in dual meets, in bigger meets, and just all throughout the season.